You know, I really miss the nice dragons from Midgard.